Want to do that first?
Hey everyone, it's Gretchen here with Cat and Paul's, and I'm with Brett. And I've been saying to him, when you get a loot box, hold on to it, and we'll open it up on Friday night in my pajamas. So I'm sporting polka dots. Brett's got some funky pajama pants on.
From loot box. That's what I want. Both of these.
So he got two boxes, as you can see in the thumbnail. He got a little box and he got a big box. So I figure if you have any like kids that wear these gaming boxes.
That's what the other one was.
So last one. Maybe the kids will be into this. They
have all kinds of different stuff. You got socks and shirts and pants and pet stuff and everything.
All right. So let's see what's in them. He's going to open them. How much do they normally cost?
If you get like the socks one, it's like you get two pairs of socks and some other wearable for like $10. But the regular like monthly crates are like $30. And then they have like deals on different ones. And they have collectible ones. And they have like the pet one is, I think, $10 or $14. But you get a bunch of different stuff. What's in this one?
I got cell phones. Too.
Got a cell phone stand thingy. I don't know what it is. Cell phone stand.
Ooh la la. Cell phone stand.
Book.
It's backwards.
Yeah.
It goes that way. Huh. I did my Christmas cards wrong 1 year backwards.
I guess that's just supposed to be a little plushy thing. Oh no, some weird thing. And I think they do it. This is the only box that does it. They do phone charms. I think I have like four of them now, but I've never taken them out of the package. Voltron pin.
Voltron. Is that Transformers?
No, it's Voltron. That's different. Voltron was before Transformers. Only about like a year or so. And then shirt. Yeah, let's grab my box. And shirt.
Wow. Another shirt.
It's like that weird material. I don't like their shirts as much because they're like that. It's that weird. Mm. And this would be polyester. Oh, cotton. Like, what's the hug one y'all time? Mm.
And then the inside of the boxes.
You get a poster which has all the stuff listed on it, and then you get the. Each box is different. Some they have you can turn inside out or do whatever. They usually all have like a different theme. I forget what this one's theme is. Let's see what it says. I'm going back to the picture.
Was this like a special order box or a monthly
box?
No,
this is the regular monthly box. Rise Up is the thing for the box. I guess that's the phone stand. That's what the phone stand looks like. Oh, if I can show it. Nah, I guess you just put your phone on it. Clip it. I don't know. Don't know. It really is. Don't know.
And then he's got a mega box. Now, what's
this? Is one I ordered. They do, every once in a while, they do a limited edition box. And this one, I think, was like January or February when I ordered it. But they don't have all the things until now is when they shipped it. I don't think I need this scissors. It just has a little... I know I do need scissors for it. Oh, it just had little flaps on it.
Oh, got something inside.
What is that?
Blanket.
Oh, it might be a hoodie. Big ol' hoodie. Oh, no, there's not really a pattern on it. It's just blue.
Is there a patch on the side?
There's a thing on the, yeah. I don't know if you can see that.
Hmm? Blue and black.
No, it's gray and blue. White.
Yeah, Mark wants to know if it matches his car.
I mean, it kind of does.
So, hoodie. Now, did you know you were going to get a hoodie?
I don't know what was in it. I didn't know what's in the box. But it's all Mass Effect stuff, so.
Mass Effect.
His first issue of the comic. It's not just pen black and white. Not
colored yet. Mass Effect.
Got a pre-order pin and another pin. So two pins. Pins. I don't know if you can see that. There we go. Pins.
I don't know what you do with all this stuff.
I don't know. Patch.
No patch. Is that a game?
Yeah.
Is it a game you play?
Yeah. That's why I ordered it when the game came out. Oh, my case is cracked. And then I guess it's another pin.
Yeah, it is cracked. That's a big old, it's a big coin. Old coin.
It's like heavy. Heavy. So it's double-sided. You got that one. You can't really see it, I guess. And then you got the other side.
Let me see it.
Kind of sucks the case is cracked, but it's whatever.
So you can put it in your pocket and go through the washing machine a couple times.
Okay, and this shows everything that's on it.
It didn't stay in there very well.
Alright, so it's collectibles. It says curated loot crate of Mass Effect collectibles and memorabilia. So you have the hoodie, the challenge coin. I don't want to say what the other stuff is. You get the initiative patch and pins, which is the ones I already showed, and then you get boxes and stuffs.
I know what's in it. I see that picture.
Alright, that's that. It's the, I guess it's like a little model. Little model.
The one to 64 scale. Nomad ND die-cast replica. Oh, look. A little carrying handle.
I think this is the glasses. Yeah. Big old glasses.
Oh, that's what those are. The Vortex Low Ball Glass Set. What kind of game is it even? Exactly.
What do you mean exactly?
And what kind of game is it? I mean, you got a space mobile, some glasses.
Well, glasses are just collectible memorabilia stuff. That's all that is. Just collectible stuffs. So you can move them all, and this is one of the ones. You can do whatever with it until it has the instructions. Unfold, flatten, flip, refold.
Ta-da! Your own loot box.
Yeah, it has all the different, like a design on it. Bowls.
Circle bowls.
And kindle your taste buds. Got like some weird alien thing on it. I don't know what it is.
It says rekindle?
And kindle your taste buds. And it's got like weird. Are both the exact same design. I figured they would have done different ones. I guess it's supposed to be like. Blastos. It's supposed to be like, I guess, like the old cereal commercials.
Two of them. Two bowls. That's the card we were looking at.
Yeah, it has everything on it.
And
then every once in a while they'll have like, you know, buy one, get one free, or save this much on collectibles, or whatever, all kinds of different stuff. Like, they had one for a long time. If you go through and get the shirts, which is the one I'm wearing now, you can get like a shirt. You can get different shirts and you can save whatever amount, half off, something like that. And if you've been with them for a long time, they'll give you coupons. So that's when how I got this shirt was, I ended up getting a whole bunch of, they had old stuff. They were like, buy all this and you'll get 75% off and free shipping. So.
Yeah, so I just wanted to do something different because he gets these boxes all the time, and I figure, well, share with him a couple of them. And so
that's it.
That's the happenings. It's Friday. We got a graduation party to go to tomorrow. Come on. Bella Boo's here with us. Come here.
She's like, nope.
You know, the usual grocery shopping. Oh, Tuesday morning's having the start of their sale tomorrow. I don't know what's going to be there, but hopefully I will be.
Grab boxes.
No, it's Michael's. Kids. They don't know nothing. Anyways. Yeah, I haven't been back to Michael's since the grab box. Although I got a pretty decent coupon in my email, so. I don't know. Money challenge week. What did I just come out here and say? 28. Week 28. That's going to draw me a number. Come on.
17.
Really? Oh my goodness. Another big one. I tell you, when we get down to the end, there better be a bunch of like ones and twos and threes in there.
You wrote them.
I know, but that's how it goes. It goes 1 to 24, 24 to 1. 48 weeks, $600 later. Come here, Bella. Let me see if I can grab the Bella Boo. Oh, my goodness. There's your Bella. She doesn't like to be held. Do you, Bella? Oh, can't see you there now. So anyways, we'll let you go. Have a great weekend.
I said it.
Bye.